Hi, Purple Room. I'm going for a walk with my dog. Her name's Nala, and she is up in front of me. I'll show you. Nala, come. Come on. But I wanted to tell you that when I go for a walk, I usually bring, I'll show you, my mask. And I put it on my elbow because right now, as you can see, there's nobody around, right? But sometimes I have to put my mask on when I come across people or when I go to the store or if I go for a walk somewhere more public with more people, I have to wear my mask. I'll show you. So this is what I look like when I'm wearing my mask and when I have my hair up, which is usually what I do when I'm with people, right? When we have to be with people now. And look at my, oh, Nala Canosa. There's Nala, she's walking with me. All right, and since there's no people, I'm gonna take my mask off now. Nala, look, Nala, our German Shepherd. And I wanted to show you how she's trained when we go for walks. So she doesn't necessarily need a leash because there's not that much traffic around here, not too many cars. And so I have this buzzer. See this with the buttons? And so she has a special collar on that if I press a button, come here. You have to say hi to the Purple Room. Sydney. Sydney. And so when I press a button on the collar, it'll start beeping and telling her to come if she's doing something that she's not supposed to be doing. So that's her, and so I'm gonna show you. Okay, and another thing is that she's trained in a different language, so you are gonna hear some words that you're not used to. Nala, Canosa, Canosa, right here, Canosa, Sedni, Zastan. Can you see her? Zastan. I'm telling her to stay. Zastan, Nala. Come here, Nala. Good girl. Canosa. Canosa. Zastan. Canosa. 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 Come here. Canosa. Vborn.
Up in the morning, think about walking my dog. Wake up in the morning, think about walking my dog. In the evening time, I still think about walking my dog.
Walking with my dog Nala is really fun, and I hope that you really liked coming on this walk with me. She's a lot of fun, and I can't wait to see you soon. Bye!